Hello people, Strange Templar here. Welcome back to Mass Effect. Last episode we were running through space because hey, running through space is fun. However, as you can see, and as you can see we're also not hiding behind anything, we were fighting stuff. Turrets were shooting us. Whoa, that's a great. That looked like it was gonna fly right at my face. That would probably not be helpful. Okay, come on. Shoot. Shoot. You know what would be awesome? If you could learn how to zoom and shoot. Possibly. Now I get hit with a... Now I get hit with a rocket. There we go. Perfect. You know what else would be awesome? If I could, you know, shoot. There we go. Okay, you guys. Screw you. We are going to do that. And be like, hey guys, I want you to just run over there and destroy everything. Do it! Do it, minions!
I've lost shields.
Of course you have. Of course you have. Oh, is it dead? Nope. Not, definitely not dead. Not yet.
Not yet!
There it is! Achievement! Yes, I love achievements. Oh, we can't save though. Of course we can't save. But yeah, we're racing a Saren. Is that whole thing Saren? Holy oh, I should probably pay attention. Every time I try to look around, take in the sights, people start shooting me. Clearly. Alright, so is that,
we got him, Commander.
Or Sovereign. Did I say Saren? I meant Sovereign. Alright, let's save. We got him, let's save. Oh my gosh. If that's Sovereign, no wonder. No wonder we're all screwed. He's just like one of many. Wait, nope, okay. Open. I like that idea. Open the hatch. Yes. Wait, I thought we were trying to board Sovereign. Clearly we're just getting to, oh, the Council. Hello, Council. That's kind of convenient that they have a hatch right there. Doesn't seem like a very good safety precaution, but hey, you know, it's whatevs. Okay, oh, that's definitely not a friend. Okay. Ooh, look how much money that guy gave me! That is a lot of money. Okay. Perfect. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be filthy rich by the end of this. Whole Citadel may fall, but hey, at least I'm gonna be able to buy new toys. Right? Screw the Council. They screwed us, and we're screwing them. And not in a way that they would find enjoyable. Okay, that would be a shock trooper. And... Oh, crap. Oh crap. Crouch. Crouch. Oh, there's no one there. Okay, let's shoot the things that are shooting us. Perhaps that might be a good idea.
Shield disabled.
I don't care. I don't care about you. We got Unity. We can totally redeem ourselves. What are those?
All clear.
What are those? Are those grenades? Or are those firebugs? Those are awesome. They're pretty. Until they explode in your face. But you know. Okay. You said we're clear, so that means, of course, we need to save again. Alright, let's save the Council. Clearly, that's why we're here. Oh no, that's Saren. Hey, bad guy. No! Don't do it! Don't push the big red button. Oh, he... Okay, he jumped. Why'd he jump? And why am I holding a pistol? I had a sniper rifle. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, those aren't firebugs. They are grenades. I am gonna kill you.
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
In time? What? I'm here now. Killing Geth is slow work. I'm here now.
Let's end this.
End it now.
You've lost. You know.
Wait, what?
You?
No.
In a few minutes, no. Sovereign will have full control. All the Citadel systems.
Yeah, but I only need 1 minute to stop him.
Will return.
The relay will open and the no! Not this time. I can stop you.
Still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I do?
You survived.
I've got a Joker.
Counter on Vermeier, but
he's my pilot. Does that count?
Sovereign has upgraded me.
Wait, what have you done? You're still dead. What have you done?
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
Yep.
You don't understand, Shepard.
I don't. Oh, he is like half Geth. He is like, he's like half
keep
his left side Saren. Well, his right side would be Saren. His left side is Geth. You've
impressed it.
Whoa.
Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared.
Ooh.
Join us.
Yes.
And we can find a place for you.
Ooh. You're indoctrinated.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
Nope. He doesn't see anything.
The relationship is symbiotic.
Oh.
Organic and machine.
So you're controlling him? Is that what you're saying? I don't think so.
The weaknesses of neither.
Okay.
I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life.
I do not want to look like that when I grow old. I'll tell you that right now.
And experience a true rebirth.
We can beat them. We can beat them. Why can't I? Oh, man. Okay, enough talk. Let's end this.
No more stalling, Saren.
Let's do this. Oh, crap.
You should have joined Sovereign when you had the
chance. Oh, I get to shoot him. Okay, I would love to shoot when I click my mouse. Oh, crap. Okay, guys. I want to hover. Why does he get a hover disc? So cheating. At least he has a big. Oh, he's get a rocket launcher. How does he get a? Whoa, I'm still overheated?
I've lost shields.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay. Oh, overheat's going down. Oh, Garrus is dead. Saren, oh, shoot. F. No, G. No, F. Why can't I heal? I have not yet healed. Oh, this game hates. Whoa, shoot. Oh, shoot. Garrus, I need. Ashley. You have Ashley, you go over there and shoot. You go over there. I'm afraid you're gonna shoot me in the face. I'm kinda scared, actually. Okay, F, there we go, there we go. God dang it. Saren's got a countdown thing. Is that his health or is that a countdown? Oh, man. Will you really stop? Okay, switch to that and we'll do Unity. Get Garrus back in the fight. Okay, and pistol. Because, you know, if you can't hit something with one shot... Oh! Okay, just keep moving. Just keep moving. Serpentine! Serpentine! Okay. I'm about 10% accurate right now. If only I could use my Xbox controller, I would probably do slightly better. What happened with the council? What did happen with the council? Are they all dead? I feel like they're all dead.
Lost shield.
Oh, Garrus, you're dead again. You know, this is a surprisingly easy fight, really. I mean, not completely easy, but it's easy-ish. Not too bad. Okay, never mind. I take it back! I'm sorry, I called you easy, Saren. I'm sorry. I wasn't meaning it that way, buddy. I was not meaning it that way. And I overheated again. I should be using my other stuff. Overload? Immunity? Ooh, I like that one. Shield boost? Oh, shield boost would be good right now. Biotox and tech. Sabotage! Yes. Yeah? Okay. And pistol? Cool. And shield boost. Look at that! Hey, Ashley, I hope you're dealing damage, because I'm sure not. Can I go back to my... Nope. Can I go to my... Is this fixed? Yes, perfect. So, quick swapping. Will you stop? He's using my serpentine maneuver against me. Oh, crap. Hoverboard in my... Wait, what? What did she say? Oh, crap. You lost shields. And I overheated. Oh crap. This is not good. No. Oh shoot. Do I have unity? Nope. Oh crap. No. Heal. Woo. Nope. Run. And use unity. Yes. Perfect. and they're dead already. Dang it! Saren! Saren, you're just impossible. Oh, they're both dead already.
I've lost shields!
Dang it, of course I've lost shields. Come on! Okay, this is not going well at all. Okay, let's go back to pistols, because at least I get a couple hits in. It doesn't take like 7 hours for me to recharge. Whoa, oh crap. Okay. Oh, he's got shield. Oh, dang. Holy shoot. Oh, shoot. It's red. I'm glowing green. I'm glowing green. I don't think that's a good thing. I'm pretty sure that's bad. I'm pretty sure that means my health is bad. Oh, no. No. Rockets and bullets. All right, let's just end this. Let's just end this. Kamikaze! Yeah, okay. Let's retry that. Clearly, I did not plan that out very well. Ooh, I went from resume last save. Okay, oh no. Do I have to go through that whole-
You should have joined Sovereign when you had the chance.
Okay, good. Perfect. Okay, where is he? Where is he? Okay, hold on, hold on. Not immunity, sabotage. There we go. And then we can do immunity. And then we can shoot him, maybe? Nope, okay. Switch to pistol. Okay, Garrus, I want you... No, I want Ashley over there. I want Garrus over there. No, I want Garrus. Garrus, I want you... I just want Triforce. Triforce it. Right? Also Pinsir. But I prefer saying Triforce because I love The Legend of Zelda. Windbreaker HD just released. Oh, like a week and a half ago. Or a week ago. Not that long ago. It's a thing, guys. It's a thing. If you got a Wii U, get it. Wind Waker HD. It's beautiful. I haven't played it, but I watched someone else play it. Kind of counts, right? Whoa. And... Oh, dang it. Oh, Ashley, you're in a horrible spot for this. Ashley, I want you to move up there now. That'll work. Oh, I feel like that might have hit him. And he has full... Saren! You stop. Oh, yes. I hit him. I hit him. Okay, and back to pistols. I hate the combat mechanics in this game. I really hope combat mechanics got better. Okay, Garrus, I want you down there somewhere. And I'm just gonna keep punching you. And switch to that. Hopefully, one or two bullets will hit you. Okay. Yeah? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. Sniper. Crouch. And... snipey time. Oh. He's green. He's green. The health bar's green. That usually means they're healthy, but I don't think he's very healthy right now. He doesn't seem very healthy. Oh, crap. Unity. Get Garrus back up and heal him. Heal him. Heal that sucker. There you go. Good job, team. Oh! Really? Okay, Garrus, I want you there. Ashley, I want you there. And I'll stand in the open. Like an idiot. Because that's what I do. Oh, and I'm overheating again. Dang it! Saren, that's Saren, he's just so hot, he makes all my weapons overheat. Yes! Yes! I did it! I killed him! I killed him! Oh, and he just impaled himself. It's like Spelunky! Ooh. Oh! That looks painful! And he's got blue goo. He's got blue blood. Oh. That's some bad-looking blood, actually. That was really poorly rendered, if I may say so. Cool! So is the council still alive? Or what's going on? Let's go hit the auto-eject button. Let's do that. Alright. First of all, let's save, because we at least survived. Okay, control panel, activate it. Push the button. Push the button that says get rid of Sovereign.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Yes!
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
Whoa. We're just having a nice...
See if you can open a communications channel.
Both of the guys are just calm, and Ash is like, open the arms! See! Ah! Connect the break, what?
Normandy to the Citadel.
Hello.
Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
It's me.
I'm here, Joker.
Hello.
We caught that distress call, Commander.
Thanks.
I'm sitting here in the Andura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet.
Yes.
We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Awesome.
You can't sacrifice human lives to save the Council. What have they ever done for us?
Whoa. Hey, what?
This is bigger than humanity.
It is bigger than humanity.
Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
He has a valid point, Ashley.
Exactly. We can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the Council.
But the Council...
We have to hold them back until Sovereign's exposed.
What?
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension or hold back?
Oh, shoot. Hard decision. Save the Council, let the Council die, or concentrate on Sovereign. We either want to save the Council, or we want to concentrate on Sovereign. Let's be good. Let's be the heroes.
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
Yes.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm going to pretend like I do. Oh... Normandy.
Ships move in.
Yes.
Save the Destiny Ascension.
That's right. So is the Destiny Ascension the Council, I assume? Go, Joker! Fly like you've never flied before.
Reinforcements. It's the Alliance. Thank the Goddess.
Yes, the Goddess. Go, Joker! Oh, that's the Ascension. I assume. Go, Normandy! You can do it! You can do it! I believe in you, my trusty ship. Oh my gosh. Yes.
Destiny Ascension, you are all clear. Repeat, you are all clear.
Yes.
The Citadel's opening. All ships move in. Concentrate on Sovereign.
That's right, concentrate on him. Oh, he's upset. He's upset. It worked. Wait, is he dead?
Make sure he's dead.
Oh, yeah, see? We're using our noggin now. We're using our noggin. Come on, guys. Just double tap in the brain. Double tap in the brain, that's how you do it. No, don't walk up close! Okay, there you go. Be smart about it. Look at that smug look.
He's dead.
That's definitely dead. Oh, shoot. Oh, this is bad. Wait, what? Okay, that's not natural. Oh, did he just explode? He totally just exploded. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. What the frick? What? Oh my gosh. That is a skeletal Saren. Oh, crap.
And this station is mine.
Oh, crap. And guess what, guys? It is time to pause it. Next episode, we are totally gonna kill the mostly dead, possessed, Saren skeletal body look-alike thing that's trying to kill us. Thank you, as always, for watching. I will see you next time. And until next time... Don't you dare be a stranger.